Well, you can see I've got that tree gone. It was all the way out to here. I got it all cut up and burned up the branches. But I still have this tree over here. I've been limbing it and burning the limbs. So there's a few limbs left. And then all this crap here. And a few stumps. I think I might pick this one up, track over and drop it right on top of that pile. I burned up everything in this 3-foot ring. It worked pretty well, it just took me a little while. It's not raining today, so we're gonna give this a go. All right, this is the tree right here. And I wanna push it that way. It's leaning towards the house. And you can see. So I'm gonna try and crawl in here and push that thing that way. Good. My Røde. Thing about Røde's, you can cut them to the ground and they come back. I was trying to go a little bit this way, but that tree right there kind of pushed it off. It's all right. Small setback for about a year. On my Røde. Every time we get snow, this tree would always hang a little bit further down on the roof. And if the wind was blowing, you just never know. I'm glad it's gone. Yeah. hanging up there. Oh, there was a branch still attached. Easier.